Good morning, guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. So today I have this little guy here. He's still a puppy. He is just going to get a, you know, just a short summer cut. His name is Teddy. He's got some pretty significant matting on the chin that's probably gonna have to be cut out. But other than that, he's in good shape. So let's get started with him. All right, guys, I'm gonna get this soap going. Come here, boy. So for those of you new, the bathing system that I have, it dilutes the soap to the right concentration. And so I can just go ahead and apply it to the dog. I don't have to wet the dog first. What do you think, boy? Huh? What are you thinking? All this in here is really matted, but we'll cut it out with the clippers. Anal glands. He's pretty impacted, and he's a puppy, guys. So you've got to do your dog's anal glands. Yeah, he's pretty bad. Okay. You're okay, buddy. Quit pulling. Just gonna turn the rinse on. You're okay, bud. And I know some people are gonna ask, well, why didn't I just shave that off first? And that's just because it's gonna be shaved anyway, so it's bad enough. Just gonna get a towel, squeeze all this out. And we'll get him in the cage dryer. And then I'm gonna bathe his sister. And they will dry together. It'll be a separate video, guys. Come here, Sansa. So I'm gonna get him drying, bathe his sister, and when he's all dry, we'll get him finished. Okay, we're gonna get this guy finished. We got a 30 blade on here. Just gonna do the paw pads. This guy is still a puppy. He's really chill. He's been pretty good. So the reason we trim the paw pads is, one, to prevent matting in between, which can be very painful. And two, it increases traction if the dog is walking on a slippery surface. Okay, so we're gonna switch to a 10 blade. 15 blade, actually. I'm just going to lift him up. I'm just going to gently trim his sanitary. If you guys are inexperienced, use a 10. It's a longer blade and less likely chance of cutting the dog. This dog is intact, so we're going to do up here first, and then we'll come gently and swoop in here. And we'll come and lift this leg up and get in here. I'm gonna turn him. We're gonna do this side also. We're gonna lift his tail up. Pretty wide sanitary on this guy, just because we are doing a 7, so it won't be that noticeable. Okay. What are you thinking, boy? This is a 7. His hair is super thick. You're okay, boy. When a dog is this short, it's hard to get in there and trim this area. Thank you.
That licking is a warning of, hey, I might bite. I don't like what you're doing. So if you see a dog doing that, you need to be aware.
Going to turn him around. See, that's when it gets thrown because I was stepping on the cord and didn't realize it. Come here, buddy. This way, boy. Okay. Just going to trim this up.
think my next client might be here. We'll see. Just a minute. Okay, so now we're just gonna turn him, we're gonna take this off. Okay, oh, you gotta stand up, buddy. Take his ears, hold his ears up. Easy. Easy, buddy. This is really matted in here. Easy, boy. Easy, boy. You're okay, buddy. Hey, hey. You're okay. I get asked all the time, why do you shave down most of your dogs that you get in? That's because it's the owner's preference. They want the dog short so there's not a lot of maintenance. So that's why. But this was the chin. I mean, that is one solid, complete, you know, mat. So just going to get behind his ears. Just a little bit, just to blend them a little better. Okay, and put him back on here. I'm gonna have to really clean up his face to match the chin, but it's all right, it's hair and it'll grow back. You won't be able to see, Where's my other one? You can see it. Just use this one. There. Now you can see a little bit, huh? Easy. Okay, there. Now you can see better. Easy. Come here. You're okay. No, no, no. You're okay. No, no, no. No, no, no. Buddy, you can't be doing that. No, no, no. Stop, buddy. buddy. Buddy, buddy, quit. You're okay. All right, I'm just gonna brush out his tail. Gonna have my bandana. And then he will be done. Thanks guys for watching. There's been some people asking for longer videos. I mean, the longer videos are on the bigger dogs, and I haven't recently had any really, really big dogs. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I think he looks pretty good, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching.